fucking balls. What do we got here? Some friends? Like, nobody's removed me yet. Oh, we've got a new one. Is it Scott? I think he's the new one. He or she, I don't know. Okay. Now, Ayaka, please. Shit, I almost just slid right off. Also, she did it that time. Ugh. Yeah, trust me, you can hear me when I press my spacebar, can't you? So you know when I'm trying to press it to bring it out. Oh, shit. See, this I can't do with the drop on, can I? Oh, I can. I can just barely manage it. My nose itches. Sorry. I had to itch my nose. Okay, hello, I'm here. I grabbed all your things. Made sure to get all the key sigils, I think. That you offered out here. Oh, hello, Mr. Uda. I, Uda, acknowledge your great valor. Indeed, you are both extensive and meticulous. Hey, I said that word. I said that word earlier. In your wisdom. For you are the man of ass and not a man of boob. To be honest, these words are praises that the divine priestess used to bestow upon skilled youths. Ooh, cutscene. Look at that. It's a cutscene that also means I'm going to take a drink. Got an achievement. Look at that. Touch it. No, it doesn't do anything. Complete challenge 1 of 3, so that's it. So I'm done. I beat the game. I completed challenge 1 of 3. Now, I guess now I have to go to challenge 2 of 3. Yeah. Go to quest menu to access quest hints. The three great. Having Boshin's introduction, you decide that it should be alright to head to the three corners to take part in the trials. So I guess what I have to do now, what I have to do it myself. Well, see, there's these green things on each of the islands. Oh, wait, that one doesn't have one. But there's a green thing over here. So, you know, one of these pools that we had touched over there. So I wonder if that's how you actually access. Yes, you access the next areas. But how do you do that one out there? I don't see a green area. Let's go check it out. Depressing music, but it still sounds really good. Yep, there is indeed a porthole up there. Who would have thunked? Who would have big-brained? Who would have tiny-brained? Shit, that means I gotta kill this guy again? Oh, fucker. That's fine. Hello, sir. Boy, this one almost fucking died in one go. Rest in peace. Shit, that didn't work. No! Oh! Do your job, yay!
Please, please, please!
Show me what you can do, even though you're not built yet. I mean, he doesn't seem too worried. Ow! Boy, that's really rude, you know? There's no reason for me to do that, but I did it. Alright, up we go. Whim wham bam bam sam wham ram-a-tam. So what's the next one gonna be? That was a trial of wisdom. Is this gonna be a trial of mind? No wait, wouldn't wisdom be your trial of mind, basically? probably one like dexterity or something. Trial of sight, or I don't know. Trial of ass. There you go. Okay. Nice. It's icky. Insight. I was close when I said sight. Go forth and solve all the puzzles to return the flames of the Highgate. Yeah, yeah, I know how this works. I've done this before. The battlefield is ever-changing. Only by keeping your eyes and ears wide open all the at all times may you grasp the situation and master all these variables. Okay, so... I don't know what that means. Now, Ayaka, don't you dare fucking just drop again. Okay, we got some different ways to go here. And, good fighting, my favorite. Wait a minute, why did that one freeze? Or why did that one heal, I mean? Why does it heal? Alright, hold on. What's this thing? It showed me where I'm supposed to go. Oh, is that why it's insight? Because I have to be reminded of where, or I have to remember where these things are. I have to use my brain memory. Okay, yeah, but who's healing here? Which one of you is doing that? Because it's really fucking annoying. Who is doing that? You're frozen! Don't. Okay, he's dead. I'm assuming either that just happens automatically or it's one of them keeps casting it. I'm gonna assume it's one of them keeps casting it because this guy's not doing it anymore. Okay, now, I thought maybe like that pool thing was healing them at first. Let me first... okay, let's see. Okay, what is this? So it doesn't... what? Observe. Okay, so it shows me the locations of each of the things, rather than... So maybe that's why I need to use it. So there's one, like, right up next to me, then. And there's one on the edge of that thing over there. The coral piece. The table shelf coral, or whatever that stuff's called. So there's one up here? Or is it over there? There's one on one of these broken buildings. So I have to basically just remember. I can even see them from here. So I guess that's the difference. The other place showed me and I needed to complete puzzles. This place, I need to actually find them. Yeah, see? See, look at that. Look at Big Brain. I've played collectathons all my life. You can't keep me from more collectibles. There's one over there. And there's one over there. But I'm gonna go down here. Because there is a relic. A relic? Key sigil. Why do I keep calling them relics? Now what are you guys? Are you guys heirs? Yes. Fucking balls for that. The Hydra ones that heal. It's always water that heals in games.
Well, the reason that water heals is actually, it goes all the way back to the 17th century when a book was written titled The Day Genshin Impact Will Arise. Or The Day Gacha Mechanics Will Rise. I don't know. Couldn't think of anything witty. There is a bridge that goes back up there, but I'm just gonna cheat and use the teleport thing. My foot itches! Jeez! That was like an instant itch, too. Now, if I choose...
If I... Hold on, let me check this thing again just to make sure. Because I don't even know how many I've gotten. Two, I think. One. Right, we got that one. Okay, there's one on a... That, yeah, that's easy to find. It's on a lake. There's one on a pillar, and then there's one on the shelf coral. Pond, tower, coral.
Coral.
There's the pond over there. Oh no. It's water again. Okay, I killed one. Okay, nobody's healing this time. Oh, there we go. And he's healing while frozen, too. That's awesome. Fuck off. I want to eat my nutty bar. I'm so hungry right now. I'm not even just munchy. I'm hungry. Like, I want food. I might order a pizza. I can't. It's actually, Domino's is open until 2 in the morning. It's 1:44 right now. That's still so mind-boggling to me that Domino's is open until 2 in the morning because it's a pizza place. There's that one that's on the pillar. I only say that because, like, I mean, I'm already getting used to stores and places not open at certain times because of COVID. And it's been that way for a while. I can't climb this, can I? Okay. But even back when, Domino's and was always a place that would be out for... You could have things delivered into the morning. But then again, McDonald's and other places like that used to be a 24/7 store, and now it's not, at least not for us. Thanks to the old COVIDs. Huh? If you wanted nuggets, you could go get some nuggets in the middle of the night. Nothing's better than some chicken nuggies. I used to love McDonald's chicken nuggets, but honestly, after trying some nuggets from some other places, I think they've got better nuggets. Like, better than McDonald's. Yes, I know I went there. I said there's a place that has better nuggets than McDonald's. There's one thing, though, that I don't think anybody does better than McDonald's, and that's their fries. Although, I do love Arby's curly fries. We just don't have an Arby's in town, so I don't get to have it very often. But boy, when I do, I make sure to get those fucking curly fries. Extra of them, too. Oh, I'm sorry, did I say I eat? I've had curly fries, you know, or McDonald's nuggets. Yeah, I'm so unhealthy because I've had fast food before. Okay, I cannot glide from over here. Maybe you can just climb it. That's just being really shit. Because I don't think this is gonna... Yeah, this isn't gonna get me above the lips. Not those lips. God, I remember that. What was it? Seventh grade. I think there was a girl named Courtney in our class. And there was a kid named... Another guy named Gavin. Another boy named Gavin. And I remember something about something. We were in art class. And I don't remember what it was that we said or did or whatever. But we were talking about something. And she said something about kissing her on the lips. And I was like, oh yeah, sure, let's do it. And then Gavin's was like, not those lips. And I was like, what? You can't say that. We're in seventh grade. You're not supposed to be talking about vaginas so soon. But then, of course, it was seventh grade, so of course we would. I don't know why I remember very specific things like that. Fuck Courtney, though. She was an ass. Not the good kind of ass, either. No, we did not kiss. It was a joke. Jeez. I wouldn't have kissed her anyways. Probably would have. I don't know where that's going to take me, if that takes me back to the start. So it's just the table coral piece that we need. Which I'm almost to. I don't know if this is called table coral or if this is like shelf coral. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know my corals. I don't know my marine stuff because it's water and because it's ocean. And that's just fucking scary, dude. Like, whoever invented that shit, they need to be punished. Oh, okay. There. I used the skill of insight to get the shit that I needed. Are you happy, game? Can I have my loot? So that we can do the third trial, which will probably be like power or something. Something that has to do with brute force.
Impressive. You cleared that trial with ease. I acknowledge your great something. Your insight can be said to be sufficient to seek out an eel in the winter.
Ugh. And what that's supposed to mean?
No, I can't do that Paimon voice again. Breeding season. Unagi fry are very, very small. You must exert the greatest visual acuity. Acuity, whatever. Well, isn't that just amazing? I can celebrate with a drink. The eel in winter. Alright, so we got one more challenge to do, and I know where the island is, but I don't know how to get to the island because I don't see a green oasis. But let me try to use that. This. I want to see where this takes me. What? What? She, like, fell through it, and then she actually used it, and then I, like, canceled it by trying to pull out my wings again in panic. I'm assuming that it just takes me back to the start, but, you know, I want to make sure. Cover all my grounds here. Maybe it'll make Final Fantasy XIV an enjoyable game. Oh, sorry. I had to work it in every session. What the hell? Okay. I don't think that was supposed to happen. There we go. I think, yeah, it's just taking me over here. Well,
I don't care then. I just don't care.
So now I gotta figure out how the hell to use this one. There's a portal above me. Wait, what the fuck is all this? Oh, right! There was a giant hole. Oh, I remember this. I remember this now. Oh, that's dopage.
Investigate.
We've been down here, right? I hope we have. Otherwise, I'm gonna cry. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we have. This isn't the type of thing I would miss. So, I don't know. I said there'd be something about, like, power. Oh my god, those butt cheeks. Like, look at the crease, man. That's the type of butt that could knock you out. If you're not careful. Yes, I'm sorry. I like butts, okay? Jeez. Well, this is a great angle, though, this place. I'd wallpaper that if I could. Talk to the after image in front of the seal. Oh, right, there wasn't four. There was three more that I needed. I think I just did it. Damon. Matt Damon. Valor is the power to defeat all your foes. What did I say? What did I fucking say? That's insight right there. says, regardless of the method used, simply defeat all the opponents here and release the... That's easy. It's probably going to be hard. All you expose are illusions born from the Sunfire phantasms, the great enemies you know of in your heart. Even so, you will be vanquished if you are not careful. I will await your completion. That I know in my heart. Does that mean it's like going to be one of those things where the things you fear are what actually appear to try to kill you? So like a giant spider or something? Or like a girl would appear in front of me and try to kill me? Jeez. I'd say there's worse ways to go. Hopefully I'm gonna go the right way here. I don't see any enemies yet. But I do see a Kissigil. A big shiny stone over there. There's three big shiny stones over there. Oh, I see. There's four big shiny stones over there. They've got the things I need, the unlock things. But it looks as though I will need to fight. Yes, need to fight. Oh, shit. What the hell? Don't do that. He did that. Oh shit, there's three of them. There's a bubble one and an ice one. And an electro one. Oh my god! Wave 2! Stop getting stuck on everything, Ayaka! Jesus! If you do not settle down, girl, and like, you know, do your shit, then I'm gonna have to make you punish me. And you don't want that. What the fuck?
There's more.
What froze me? Ow. You're a fucking bitch. Oh, you fucker. I don't remember what this does, but I'm gonna do it. Oh! Wait, that was it? Was that the challenge? I thought maybe we'd have to do four different challenges because there's four different statues, but evidently, I guess that was the challenge. Maybe it was four waves of enemies or something. That was pretty good, I'd have to say. That wasn't too bad. Now that we spent like an hour and a half not even doing the event yet... But I'm not complaining because we've got plenty of time. We've got 5 days on the event, and I've got more of this region stuff to collect anyways, so getting more key sigils. Although I feel like we're not getting enough key sigils, which is... It's honestly terrifying me, like, horribly. That's where we need to go. Well, geez, this place was really quick to get through. Let me just make sure I'm grabbing everything first. So that was what terrifies me most, huh? The whelps aren't that scary, I don't think. Abyssal mages? Yeah. They're a bit of a bitch to deal with, I think, sometimes. Those big guys, though. Especially the Hydro ones. Fucking Hydro is so hard to crack. Yes, yes, scatter them all before you. Such power can truly be considered unmatched throughout Tokoyo.
Unmatched.
I get to go back and talk to that person. Hold on, because I've got achievements. Receive acknowledgement. Receive acknowledgement. Receive acknowledgement. 100% completion! Unlock all the waypoints, and look at that, we got ourselves the Inazuma Tokoyo name card. Ooh, I like that, actually. I like the tower. It looks a lot better when you actually click on it than it does here. Oh, mighty sun. What use are your heat and light if you cannot own all that they survey? Nice, look at that, guys. Oh, my freaking nut, dude. Oh, stop freaking doing that. Oh, I've already done that, okay. Oh! The music here is really good. It's very peaceful. I'm just gonna get rid of these things quick. Update. Pillar? Pillar of strength? Oh god, there's so much fucking shit to get through here. This game is ridiculous. It's stupid, but I can play it anyways. It's not stupid. That was a lie. You are the savior of the people and are one acknowledged by the place also. Isn't that awesome? Isn't that nice? Isn't that cute? What else do you wish to know? Oh no. Tell me about the things. They are primordial elemental beings, unbent and unbowed by the power that came. They are actually very intelligent, and they are adept at evolving. If you need materials for Ye, you can find it at the bottom of the giant tower thing. A lizard people. Great War. I want to see that. It's the war to end all wars. But can a war really end all wars? Fair enough. What game is that from? Isn't that from a game? Where you can, like, talk to someone, and then when you end the dialogue, they're like, fair enough. What is that from? I guess I've unlocked the event now. I'm sure we'll find out why I needed to do that thing first. Yep, go to quest. Three Realms Gateway Offering, the Eevee. What the fuck are those? Light Realm Sigil. Oh, piss. Can you just fuck off? Jeez. Quest goals, I'm gonna zoom. How are we doing on time here? Okay, I've got just under 2 hours. It said 1 hour on there, but that's because it's counting like 1 hour and 50-something minutes. First, let me try to see if I can unlock any of this stuff. First thing I want to unlock is these big ones. It looks like I don't think we have enough sigils for this. Which might mean that I've missed a sigil somewhere. How are we doing on actual exploration here? Oh, it says 100%. Well, that's a load of old bullshit. Yes, I know, I've been told in the past, way in the past, that 100% doesn't actually mean you've gotten every chest and everything, but that's just stupid. I'm gonna bitch about that again. It is not 100% if you have not 100% of the area. So stop fucking calling it 100% when there's a chest missing. Okay. Aha! A quest. Here comes one of those spirits. My name is... A child? Of course, whenever Paimon's famished, she forgets shit. Well, it just so happens that we have some emergency. What? Can I eat my nutty bar before we go off? Because I'm kind of hungry. Okay. I'm sure I can manage. How do I activate it? Just talk to him, her? Yes. I'm ready. Oh shit, it's one of the big ones. Oh, they get sucked into their own little hole. That's nice. I don't think I noticed that before. Ugh. Loot. Primo gems. Prio gems. In order to... High up place where this guy was imprisoned. And then it just completes. High up place. Fuck if I know, man. It's probably somewhere. Oh, right. He gives me one of the things, like the fingery things. Yeah. My god, we can remove one. Ugh. Huh. Almost out of drink, man. I'm just waiting to come across one. I don't have the key sigil for it, which will make me flip my fucking shit. Okay, we've got that one. That's a chest. More prio gems for when we do our pull. Delete. Okay, there's something over there. Oh, shit, man. I popped my knuckles, then my foot cracked, and my leg popped. I'm getting old, evidently. Maybe I should just retire. Retire so I can play video games all day. Oh, shit. Okay, so far I'm liking this. So far we're able to open all of these. Yes, we're doing this. Guys, we're doing it. We're actually getting all of these cleared out. Are you freaking kidding me? This one was, I guess, beneath us, right? And of course, I don't remember how to get down there. But I think I can vaguely remember what it was. It was another one of the things, like, where there's the symbol, the glyph on the wall. That I needed to light up, or unlight, or whatever. What the hell? Why is that being blocked? What? Hold on, that intrigues me. But the door is closed. Oh, okay, no, I would have gone in there then. Yes! Yes! Oh my god, yes! I'm so happy. So happy I could there's just one left. There's just one left. There's just one left. I was gonna do that thing again where I was gonna say I was so happy I could, and then I was gonna say something, and it was gonna be like a horny thing, but it was gonna be like a good thing. Like I was gonna say I'd do this, I'm so happy I would do this thing, implying like it'd be something bad, but I'm so happy that I would do it anyway. But I actually want to do it, so whatever. Stop fucking talking about it. When the moment arises, so to speak, then you can talk about what you need to do. Wait, what? Ah. How about you fuck off? I'm not using my burst because I'm going to say, because this looks like one of those trial things where I'm going to have to fight somebody again, maybe. How about you stop doing that, please? Please. Please. Oh. Oh. Oh my god. Something's coming out. Sorry, Pyman. That's what happens when I get excited. I guess I did these in the wrong order. Here comes trouble. A portion of my bones should be enshrined in this place. Yeah. I know, we've done this before. I'm ready. Oh shit, I didn't know there was gonna be four of them. Eight seconds. Come on, I didn't even know it was going to be a time trial like that. But I was so close to doing it. I had no fucking clue that I was going to have, like, 5 seconds to beat it. Now what do I do? Because I don't have... I guess what I can do is try to fight it again, fail, but get my energy back up. That's really all I can do. I'm ready. Every success. Yeah, they give you 30 seconds for this. So if I just try to get my energy back up, and then immediately lose it to one of the guys, and then lose even more because this guy comes, unfreezes, and just shoots me. Just get it up so that I... Because if I can get them all together... No. No. Okay, I've got enough. So now let's just fail it, and then we can try it again. Get them all together. Get them frozen. Yes. 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 Shit, it did not work the way that I was hoping. It killed one of them. I'm not gonna do this in time, I don't think. The other guy's not attacking me, at least. 9 seconds, 9 seconds. It's not gonna happen. Not without him being frozen. Is that enough to give me... Okay, well, I've got my burst back, though. This time we've got multiple of them together. There we go. I think we can do it this time. Boy, this fucking... This one was rough. Ugh. Balls, man.
In order to...
Quest completed. Now, what was the quest where I needed to bring the fingers or whatever, right? Maybe that's not the fingery one, but... No. That's the books. Obtain the divine bridle. Did I do this and then actually never? Oh no, that's right. I need the divine bridle, but I guess I didn't have it. I don't think I still don't think I have it, because that's what let me just talk just to make sure. Wasn't there a quest though where I needed to find like all these little fingers or whatever? I needed to take them somewhere. Yeah, I don't have your bridle. I don't know what the fuck I'm looking for. Fuck this. Fuck this place. Then I am super confused. Okay, no, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. It's this guy. So it's actually a quest name, so it must be like a more important quest than whatever the hell these things are down here. Because he had like these little tomb things or whatever sitting in front of him that you could interact with, that you could put stuff in. And it was like you need these fingers. It's below us. For he is below. Aww. Try me, bitch. Oh, shit, he did. I would just... Oh, God, you almost killed Ye. Would have been her first, like, death when I'm actually trying to use her in combat. I still don't even know what the fuck. I'm just using her... You know, getting her moistened for when we actually bring her into the party proper. I have arrived. I've brought your offerings. Place. Is this how you get the bridal thing? Place. Place. Cutscene. We're doing all the side stuff here. Oh no, don't tell me I have to climb that. Don't! Are you fucking kidding me? We already climbed it once. No! Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, wait. Oh, thank God. I was like, I climbed all the way up there and I thought I was being super unique. If it gives me more prio gems, then I'll do it. This is higher than we were before. No, it's not. Give a man a warning. That means they threw them out. Surely you don't mean... So on one of their birthdays... No, I'm sure he means what he means. Oh, is this the bridle I need? Everything's connected. I bet it is. And with the divine bridle, I can go and complete the other quest. And I can... Where was the other quest? Down here. And then I've done it. I think I've done just about everything I can do here, with the exception of maybe some super cryptic, you know, hidden chest somewhere. But as far as most of everything, I'm pretty sure we've covered it. Quests included. And now we get to do the event. Unimposed. Genuine article indeed. Holy shit. I also realized during that dialogue that that isn't the only quest that I have to complete. There's still the book quest, because they were talking about, or she talked about books. And that just requires me to know where I need two books, right? And I don't know where they are, and the only way I think I'm going to find them without spending 20 years is either looking them up or having someone tell me where they are. But as far as that goes, I think we have done everything we can do in this region for right now. So let's return to Inazuma, because that's where the event stuff is. But I'm also going to quickly do the domain stuff, and then we can continue. But I want to eat my nutty bar, because I'm hungry. Where do I go? Was it this place here that has... is that the one that I need for her? What? Light. I thought she needed the flower one. What? Oh, what? What? Let me just teleport there and we'll look here in a second. Jeez. Actually, I need to pee, so let me do that first. If it loads ever...